Tell us a little bit about this project. How do you get yourself involved in it, and what motivated you to go for it?
So it was actually an easy director gig to get because I work at DAZN full time.
Okay.
But I came over. I started with the company about 3 months ago. One of the things we wanted to do is find a way to tell longer form stories, and this is kind of our first step into it. I think that sports talks have an incredible place in the content landscape right now, so it was something I was really wanted to do right from the beginning.
So how much do you really know about boxing?
I'm learning.
Okay.
I what I love about boxing is it has so many stories around it. People are so passionate about it. The fans are so passionate about it. And I was like, saying, I love the drama. I love the boxers getting into it. I love boxing Twitter. So it's been a lot of fun.
So for the people who will have the chance to see it, what are we expecting to see? Is it going to be more like a reality show? Is it going to be a documentary? What type of
experience? It's an interesting mix of both.
Okay.
It's we tried to put some of the story and some of the background of the fight. But also what we wanted to do is, you know, when you get Tyson and Holyfield and Stallone to sit down and give interviews, we wanted to give them space to talk about what they were seeing. And, you know, we were showing them clips of the fight as we were doing the interviews, and it was really cool to see like their gut reactions to what was going on the screen, especially Tyson.
So if I were to put you on a stop, who do you think will win this fight? Based on what you learned, I mean, there's no wrong answer, really.
I think it's probably going to be a lot closer than
okay.
people think it is. Andy Ruiz, it's really easy to underestimate him.
Yeah.
But he's like, I mean, I've probably watched the fight 100 times now. It's amazing how quick he is. He's so quick on his feet. He has quick hands, and he gets a lot of punches in. AJ is AJ. He's an Olympic gold medalist, and it's hard to think about him losing again. I don't know if it's possible.
Do you get a chance to like talk to them, maybe get a feel of them?
I was actually they both hosted me in their training camps, that was amazing. We were in Sheffield with AJ, and then in Guadalajara with Andy. And they both have very different feels. Andy has his dad there. He's been with his trainer for a long time, so it's a little bit more of like a family feel. And AJ trains at like a state-of-the-art facility in Sheffield, so it's a little bit more, it feels a little bit more like a elite. So it's funny. It's kind of like their camps almost perfectly match their personalities.
So lastly for me, I know that actors sometimes get to like, they want to get into character, they probably go and actually mirror the subject that they're going after. What do you do special for you to